Ese Brume won Nigeria's first medal at the Tokyo Olympics on Tuesday. She took bronze after leaping 6.97 meters to come third in the women's long jump event. German's Malaika Mihambo bagged gold. Amateur boxer Samuel Tachi took bronze, the first Olympic medal for a Ghanaian athlete in 29 years. The 20-year-old, who was already certain of a medal after winning his quarterfinal fight, lost to USS Duke Reagan in the semi-final on Tuesday. Namibia's Christine Boma and Beatrice Masilingi, both 18 years old, qualified for the final of the 200 meters at the Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games on Monday. The teens created a sensation in the heats and semi-finals, with Mboma breaking the world under 20 record tries. Ethiopia's Habitam Alemu is eyeing a podium finish in the 800 meters final on Tuesday.